The FDA is allowing hundreds of public health labs around the country to test for the coronavirus in an attempt to contain the spread of the disease. In an exclusive interview with the Health Channel, an expert with one of the developers of the test explains why getting the disease diagnosed quickly is so important.
Limiting the spread of the infection. I think that's the key, is how can we do that fast? Because the more that we can do that, the less impact that it has on people, less impact that it has on global economies. We can actually identify, quarantine, treat people rapidly.
Officials say expanded testing is critical for a fast and effective response to the disease.